Santana, he just plays a lot on the A minor scale. The A minor pentatonic would be A5-7. Yeah, this is the E string, you know, right? E, A, D. Elephants and donkeys grow. Elephants and donkeys grow big ears. So E, the elephants. His style of playing, of course, remember, number one is pull-offs. He does the pull-offs from here, or here, or here to here to here. Here. note is actually pulled here. That's the 10th fret of the B string, 10th fret. So you want to reach 10th fret from the 8th fret. So you pull it upward. And then you blend it with that 5th fret, 1st string, E. Santana basically be playing most of the riff from B.B. King and Chuck Berry. Chuck Berry is famous for this. Or even this. Pull the G string to meet the B string. Okay, the G string on the 7th fret. Pull it to meet the 9th fret on G. And then blend it with the 5th fret on the B string. The G string and blend it with the B string. Somebody said if you want to pull the G string, you've got to B flat. It's not B flat, it's B. That's a dope melody. And so just stick around this, okay? And that's where your Oye Como Va comes from. So this is Muhammad Fauzi Jalleh signing off, wishing you to learn how to play Oye Como Va fast, okay?